big sustainability summit with lots of students coming from all over the U.S., with experts coming from Germany, coming from the U.S., and we are all trying to find solutions to build a sustainable future. Sustainability is a topic for the whole world, and it brings people together. It brings cultures together, and it's a problem that we only can solve together.
Strengthening the dialogue about what and how we can create and shape the future together is at the core of Wunderbar Together.
That's amazing concept, bringing two nations together in order to bring the world together to make a nice change that is super important and very necessary in today's life in order to retain our human race.
I will tell my children, Janis, Jonas and Julia, that you all have been here and that this topic of sustainability, of environmental protection, is something which is not only moving them, but also a lot of young people in America and all over the world. I declare this summit open.
It's increasingly becoming more important to solve the problems because there's a lot of bad stuff happening, and if we don't do something now, we won't have a good future and we won't have a world to live in.
More and more kids are getting really nervous about the future, and they're hearing about climate change and they're hearing about the health of the oceans and biodiversity, and they are not hearing, well, what are we going to do about it? And education for sustainability is all about that. It's all about getting our eyes on the prize of a healthy and sustainable future for all of us.
We're gonna run a swordfish fishing industry. This is our world, and each of you now are fishing in an ocean. Your tables are now oceans, and all of you are fisher people.
All young people are extremely excited to hear that there's hope and that there's something they can do about it.
Now here at the Sustainability Summit, we have seminars, we have discussions, we have professional development, both for students and for teachers. And we have German teachers and STEM teachers teaming up, working together, working across the curricula.
I think it's a great opportunity for students to learn both STEM topics and German at the same time and interconnect those so that they can use those in their future and solve problems with that knowledge.
We are focusing on this workshop on sustainable water use. We want to focus on their personal experiences with water scarcity and how they can save water, how they can treat water, and so they get a better overview on what they can do to protect our water and our water supplies.
I hope to pursue a career in international studies, in international diplomacy, and so from there I hope to advocate for reforms in climate change, in climate mitigation.
Sustainability, it turns out, because we are all interconnected and we all have a role in playing in making sure everyone's communities benefit from all of our actions.
What did you do this morning?
So we made homemade deodorant. That's supposed to be all natural and stuff. So we had coconut oil, magnesium hydroxide, arrowroot powder, and then we mixed those all together, basically. And then we added an essential oil for our smell.
Oh, I like it.
You can do a lot of fun stuff, like building, hands-on, learning a lot, and you can do lots of projects.
26 million Americans live in food deserts, so they have low access to fresh and healthy foods. So today we are coming up with a solution to that problem. We are using found materials. All of the materials were free, collected around campus, donated, and we are creating garden boxes.
They're gonna go in, filled up 6 inches of dirt, and then they're gonna go and repurpose plants on the top of it, and hopefully get a nice area in the sun to start growing for somebody.
I'm planning on doing a project at my school back in Texas about composting in our cafeteria, and it's been a great experience. Everybody's so nice and making lots of friends.
I think that anything anybody's going to integrate into their life, whether it's conversations that they're going to have with people about the importance of sustainability, whether it's about making changes in their own life in terms of how they can become more sustainable, any of that really matters. It all counts.
Rock, rock, the G to the I. Save the planet on which we rely.
I like to incorporate rhyme and hip-hop into a lot of the ways that I present material on sustainability.
I'm going to absolutely do what's got to be done. And I imagine in this room, it's true of everyone. And with that, I say there is no finality when it comes to reusable quality.
It's amazing to see how many people are so like enthusiastic about like the same thing.
We have to think globally because water is a global issue, climate is a global issue. There are no boundaries for water and there are no boundaries for climate.
We're bringing students, environmental science teachers, and German teachers together. Goethe-Institut has really proved that we really are Wunderbar together.
Keine Frage, es gab auch dunkle Tage, doch zur Zeit läuft's gut und zeigt, stehen auf gut. Ich stell die Weichen für ein neues Leben, kein Hass, kein Neid, so könnte es immer sein. Und ich fühle mich gut, weil es sich gut anfühlt, mein wach gewordener Kopf kann